The ER signal sequence of a transmembrane protein acts as a start transfer signal for translocation through the Sec61 channel on the ER membrane. As translocation continues, the looped signal sequence uses the lateral gate of the Sec61 channel to move out. It is then cleaved off by the adjacent